trust me.
I hate losing.
Just whilst I'm here for this Rampage run, I had already unlocked a character in Kamino space and I had no idea who it was. After looking it up, it's Temmin Wexley and you get it from doing this mission, so I must have done this before, but it didn't say that I have, and somehow I've got the character, so make of that what you will. If you complete this, you get Temmin Wexley as a hero. No idea.
I would appreciate it if you didn't try and enter without permission. But I understand that you are not obliged to listen to me.
Hello, I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? Very unpleasant. I can certainly be of assistance here.
Are you here to assist in the new clone program? With Jango gone, we have been in desperate need of new cloning material, and I have finally identified the perfect substitute. The noble Woolamander. My research shows that its genetic makeup has all the markings of a superior clone soldier. I just need you to bring me a specimen so we can begin. I'm very glad to hear it. The Woolamander is said to dwell on the planet Yavin 4. I do hope it goes without saying, but I require a live specimen, so take care not to harm it. So this is a real live Woolamander. Most impressive. As soon as it wakes up, I shall have it escorted to its chambers. It will be nice to have someone in Jango's room again. And more importantly, Project Woolatrooper can begin in earnest. A new dawn of advanced clone troopers. Most exciting. Thank you kindly for your assistance.
I told you before, I'm working as quickly as I... Oh, my apologies. I thought you were the head researcher again, but I see you're not from Kamino, so perhaps you could help. I am actually a renowned Jedi Master, but the Kaminoans appear to have mistaken me for one of their own, who, from what I can ascertain, has not been seen for quite some time. I tried to explain the situation, but they think I'm trying to shirk my duties. So here I am, working in place of someone who may be in danger. Could you investigate? The Kaminoan you're looking for goes by the name of Rala Day, or at least that's what they keep calling me. See what you can find out about Rala Day's whereabouts.
Rala Day. That's the fellow working in the lab over there. He has been acting a little peculiar lately. Ever since he took that trip, come to think of it. I'm afraid I don't recall where he travelled to, but the trip would have been approved by his manager. You'll find him with a clipboard in one of the labs.
Rala D. More like Rala Delusions of Grandeur. He takes one trip to Coruscant's Jedi Temple and suddenly believes he's too good for regular lab work.
is acting awfully strange lately. He spent our entire lesson yesterday explaining how the Force was useful, but not as useful as a correct and efficient data management system.
So remember, children, the key to using the Force is in how you squint and wobble your hand around, but also in being very still and alert. And when you become a Force spirit, remember to draw out the names of those you speak to, otherwise they won't hear. For example, Louie, use the Force. Oh, you startled me. How long have you been standing there? I mean, did you come to seek counsel from the wise Jedi Master, Yodel Proof?
Yodel Proof? That's not a real name! He isn't a real Jedi Master! I bet he doesn't really have a lightsaber ship!
I believe this is my cue to leave!
I'm not going back to that clone factory! You can't make me! Make a deal! Free Jedi!
So, you found Rala Day, and I can sense that details of his recovery were somewhat complicated. So I will refrain from asking. The important thing is, I am now free to go. Oh, how I will relish handing that tyrannical research manager evidence of his mistake. No, a Jedi is not proud or boastful. He is, however, leaving.
I used to be a Jedi Master, sculpting the young minds of the Jedi of tomorrow. But it's just as meaningful to organize test tubes.
I believe the individual you seek can be found in that direction. An urgent message from the lab. I wonder what it is. They need an expert brain surgeon or a second opinion on an advanced cloning technique or... We dropped a flask on the floor, and there's glass and goo everywhere. And some of the glass is in the goop, and we need you to come and clean it up. Okay, thanks, bye. Oh, I see. Well, it may not be the science I devoted my life to studying, but every job has its own dignity. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some goop to attend to. Hope you're here to deal with our wild Aiwha problem. They're normally such docile creatures, but one of them has gone berserk and taken to attacking the factory. Why? Well, that's any number of possibilities, many having nothing whatsoever to do with genetic experimentation. But we can worry about the why when the beast has been tamed. One more tiny thing to be aware of before you go. One of our own may be trapped on the creature. He'd foolishly insisted that it could still be ridden. Here it comes. Quickly, neutralize it before it gets away. Help! Get me down from here. Be a strange thing to ask in a clone factory. But are there meant to be four of you in front of me? Don't worry. I shall see to it that he receives the necessary medical attention. Though, if he loses the memory of this failed experiment, he would not be missing out.
This place isn't safe anymore. Research into a new type of Woolamander clone soldier has gone awry. The subjects went berserk and have broken loose. This new type of clone is said to be extremely dangerous, which, of course, is why I've been sent to deal with it. If you can handle yourself, I wouldn't say no to some extra help. All right, I'll take point. Follow me, and be on your guard.
Would you look at that? These troops actually have good accuracy. Those experiments were totally
Thank you.
certainly tenacious. If this is what Woolamander clones are like, imagine a Woolamander's size. Everyone, remain calm. We have this under control. Or we'll do shortly. What is that? Now I really have seen everything. But you still won't stop us. That would appear to be the last of them. This facility is now secure. Until the next irresponsible experiment takes place. Hopefully next time they'll use something smaller. Like a scurrier or a porg. Could you imagine? I digress. Thank you for your assistance in this dangerous matter.
Hello. I am C-3PO.
Improve my shooting, I'll never graduate clone school. Say, you look like you know your way around a blaster. Can you show me how it's done? Get ready. 3, 2, 1, fire! What a shot! Keep going! You can hit more than that! Like that before. Here, take this. I owe you big time for teaching me how to shoot.
Thank you.
Following Obi-Wan Kenobi's visit to our facility, we created this Force Aptitude Test. Now Obi-Wan, or any other visiting Jedi, may demonstrate their talents. For the sake of research, of course, and because the Force is rather cool. There are two keys. One is located in this room, and the other in the next. They are to be retrieved and inserted into my testing device. One key inserted with masterful execution. Force users are certainly intriguing specimens. Now, can you insert the second key? Congratulations. You've completed the test. I give you permission to take that with you. Jedi covet such artifacts, yes?